Yes, sir! Welcome back to another video, man. This will be one of the rare times I upload back-to-back, but I'm gonna just give y'all a little gym vlog today. I've been wanting to do one of these videos for a minute, but I've been waiting on my camera, but I just said fuck it. So we at Planet Fitness right now, as y'all can see, and I'm gonna just get right into it, show y'all like what I do for my legs and shit. I train legs twice a week, so you know, it's gonna be a fun day. So yeah, let's get it. All right, bro, so we about to warm up for real. We gonna get straight into these sets, man. So usually when I'm squatting, I don't jump straight to the sets after the bar. I do real lightweight to lead up into it. You know, just being smart and shit. So that way my legs be nice and warm, you feel me? That's 25. Set number two, man. It's good. I'll tell you a little tip about water. When you lifting heavier weights with lower reps, get a little sip in between, bro. So I'm telling you, your performance is gonna be way better. Set number three, this is where I really start feeling it, bro. Remember, don't skip leg day. You don't wanna have chicken legs with a big body. Shit, not a good look. Let's get it. Don't skip leg day, bro. All day, every day. Go to 4 or 5 minutes. Get it. So yeah, bro. I basically started deadlifting, because as y'all may know, I'm trying to get 405 on my squat. I don't have no deadlifting max yet, but we finna just do this for like fucking 2 more months, then max that on deadlifts and shit. My goal for the bench press is 275. Got 225 in like September and shit, so I got confidence that I can do this shit, but I just wanna give y'all a little update, see how I'm doing in the gym. Cause I know I give y'all a lot of home workouts and shit, but more videos like this coming soon, bro. Lead it. Squats, bro. Don't do this shit. Hamstrings kind of dead, so from them fucking deadlifts. So if y'all see me wobbling, that's why. And plus, my phone about to die, so this might be the last word that I can show y'all.